It was a thing of joy for the people of Ayeland in Ifedore local government area of Ondo State as wife of the Ondo State governor, Mrs. Betty Akeredolu, visited the regent and the people of the community who came out in large number to receive her. Elated by the warm reception given to her, Mrs. Betty Akeredolu promised to look into their request. She said her team would work out modalities to address youth unemployment, development of the girl child, promoting the health of women and children, and empowering the women to become self-reliant.
Together, we are teaming up together to showcase Aye as how you can go about socio-economic transformation of a community. And I'm hoping that we succeed and we use it as a template for other communities.
Earlier, the regent of Aye community, Princess Taiwo Adebola Agbona, appealed to the First Lady to assist the community with a market to enable women sell their farm produce, as well as come up with other innovative measures to improve the economic fortunes of the community, among other requests.
And we thank you for bringing innovative ways to improve women. Ma, and we know this development has come to Aye, and it has come to Aye.
Mrs. Akeredolu also used the occasion to distribute gifts to pregnant women. From Aye community in Ifedore local government, Jonah Omowa reporting.